Hey everybody, welcome to Necromunda Hired Gun. So, I messed around just a wee little bit just to see how it played. I had some time before my hyperbaric treatment, so I dinked around on it this morning.
Guilders run the underhive. Without the merchant's guild, there's no order to life down. No one to stop things unraveling complete. You're thinking there's no order down. He just knows. Order is what every gang down here is looking for. Just an order change. One where they can get to be topped up. The big boss now. Not just a pro laboring away, toiling for house, hive, and throne. Order down here is different. Nobody wants the enforcers, or worse, coming down here, trying to make things the way they are up in Hive City. So we all follow the guilders' rules. Without them, it all breaks down. No one kills a guilder unless they're truly dangerous or true. And the truly desperate are most dangerous. That's why I think we can help each other. We're going to earn ourselves that bout for taking down whoever killed tomorrow, Max. And we're going to put things back the way they should. See, we're agents of order, Max. Even if we do get so little strife.
Member of the Merchant's Guild's been murdered, and there's a huge bounty on the outlaw responsible. You and two fellow hired guns are in pursuit of the outlaw, and believe you know where to find them. Attack in concert and capture the outlaw and claim the bounty. Okay. So, there's the guy from, like, the cover screen on Steam. I picked this guy to mess around with. I don't know if they both, if everybody gets two bionic arms, or if it's, like, just him. I think he has at least one bionic arm. You know what? I'm gonna go with this guy. And there is actually, you know, you do actually get more loot and credits for the higher difficulty, but we're going to stick to normal because my ass was getting hosed on some of the side missions.
You two, this level. I'm heading down.
You in the house?
Yeah. Okay. This is it. Let's go. until I'm on the ground. Then take out as many as you can. Let them know it's now. Let the hunt begin.
Time for a tutorial. Wee. There are 5 treasure chests in this mission. Those tell you what way to go, what way you need to be going. Negotiate.
Open this rust damn door.
I think I broke it.
I'm in. Let's do it. See you at the prize.
Hey, we have an auto gun. So yeah, your refractor field, basically just think of it like armor in Doom. It doesn't regenerate, you gotta get pickups to recharge it, and it reduces the damage you take. You also have kind of like a rally system, almost like kind of like Bloodborne's rally system, where after you take damage, if you cause damage, you get life back. So... Tutorial on your med kits. Hey. and this thing where you can go bot dot, or you can buy more stims, which are basically auto revives. Thought that console was an enemy for a second. It'll never fuck with me again.
I'm getting close.
Hurry! I don't like this.
What was it? Never mind. Fucking ocean nightmare. Good dog. Fuck. Ow. Thought maybe I fell down somewhere with the treasure chest. Oh, lucky charm. Checkpoint. Thank you. Damn it. I do not want to use a medkit. Stim in here.
Go to hell. I need it.
Leto! Leto! Should have done this alone. Knew it. Always work alone.
Let the brute have a little fun.
You and your cloaking device. All right. Nope. Maybe I can replay the mission with double jump. When I get the maglev. Leg upgrades.
Thank you.
Okay. I'll keep that one. Yeah, you can't ever get rid of, like, that Iron Fist pistol. Six loot bonus. Plus six loot bonus. I guess 3% critical hit chance. You can only equip 3 status items, although you can hold 4. Okay. Whatever you don't take automatically gets sold. So I should actually have more money than I did last time.
Who's there?
Oh, you know me.
Damn. Jericho, where am I?
Martyr's End.
Martyr's End.
Martyr's End. Beyond Thorian's Dome, beyond the bad zones of Delta 7, far from where you want to be, I'll wager. But a better place would be in other worries, I'm sure.
Better than I would be if I hadn't met you.
I saved your life.
Feels like you did a great job.
I suppose it all depends on what you imagine being dead feels like. You seem keener than you should be on finding out.
Enough of the riddles, Spire boy. What happened?
There's time for all that later. You're gonna hurt yourself straining like that. Remember, you only just made it this far. I'm going to leave you with my friend here. There's a watering hole right outside. It's a blessed temple, they call it. You can find me there when you're ready.
Ready for what?
That's the fun part. Finding out.
Jericho. He's not my friend.
Well, he was right. You should have died. It's only those bionics of yours that saved you. But still, there was a lot
cerebral implant. Where the hell did that come from?
From your friend, Cal Jericho.
He's not my friend.
Oh, I'd say he is now. These bionics, once you have healed, they will allow you to do incredible things. But there might be a few adjustments I need to make. Nothing works first time. Not when you're working with materials like these. You should come back and see me when you're ready to find out what you're really capable of.
Yeah, so... You got a lot of things you can level up. I'm gonna get this Haywire Pulse right away. Customizing. I can get that lucky charm. High velocity muzzle. It already has a high velocity. Oh, cool. It also has high velocity barrel. Hunter Killer foregrip. Hunter stock. And can't afford that. Don't need the long range scope on it. Get combat sight. that little bit of bullshit.
Plenty of scavengers coming through here, so. Yeah. You think?
Hey there.
Wild snake.
I like you. You must be able to read the sign.
No. What does it say?
It says hatred only. But you don't need to worry about that. You figured it right out. I won't go telling anyone here. There you go. Wild snake.
How much?
Your friend's already got it covered.
Elmore's teeth. What is this? He's not my friend.
Definitely psychic. That might be the quickest I've seen anybody work that out. But either way, your drink is covered. You should go and see him. He's right over there. And hey, if you ever want to know what's really going on around here, come back and see me.
Thanks. What's your name?
Just call me the Wild Snake Priestess.
Who's a good boy? That's a lot of dog. Eventually it's going to be a lot less of a dog.
Sir, ready to talk?
About how you nearly got me killed.
About how I saved your life.
And Vatel and Leto.
Well, no.
I knew they weren't up to it. Always work alone. I should have stuck to that. Now, tell me, what happened up there? That Escher gang you wanted us to take down, there was someone else with them.
Yeah, I think so.
Who? The one who killed Virax?
Maybe. I mean, I think so. The Black Serpents are working with an outlaw. A very dangerous outlaw who seems to be calling himself the Silver.
You knew he was there?
No, I didn't. The Black Serpents are his muscle. I figured they might give us a few leads. I didn't think whoever killed Virax would be crazy enough to still be hanging around here.
So you thought you'd dangle some bait?
No. Besides, you were quick enough to take me up on it. Maro and his brother specialize in archaeotech. Good stuff. And they control pretty much all the trade around here. His caravans ambushed less than an hour from here, so I figured whoever was responsible would be long gone and far away by now. It seems. Meanwhile, there's a few gangs around here who have been trying to make a name for themselves, taking more risks. Black Serpents, those Escher you met earlier. A couple of warlock gangs. The Iron Vipers. The Scrap Giants.
So you think they're working for the Silver Talent, too?
I think they're being awfully bold. Almost like someone wants them to make trouble. And since the Silver Talent is still around.
You think it's the Silver Talent who killed Virax?
Or ordered it. Something going on from another. As soon as I found out, I came. That's how I found it.
Not exactly just in time.
You don't think?
That cerebral implant. Where did that come from?
I took it from the Black Serpents. Maybe they were just trying to sell it, or maybe it's something that you know who is looking for. Which is why it made so much sense to put it in. So I guess we'll find out, one way or the other.
Saving my life just so you can get me killed. Not my kind of deal.
A shame, since it's the only one going.
Then I'm out. But thanks for tipping me off about the Silver Talon.
If I were a less generous man, I might suggest you're in my debt, but I don't. Now listen, there's a fortune to be made for both of us. You won't get it on your own.
Want a bet?
Oh, I'd wager. But if you lose, you'll have nothing left to give me anyway. So just don't forget, the offer's there. You know
straightened out?
You might say that. Listen, I'm looking for a little information.
Shoot.
The Iron Vipers. Heard of them?
Orlok. Yeah. Friends of yours?
You might say I used to know a few of them. You know where they hang out these days.
I don't. But I know you might. Try the Dome Runner over there. Jado's his name.
Yeah.
Jado.
Yeah.
I'm looking for someone, Jado. They tell me you're the guy to help me find them.
Anything within a dozen domes of here. Who?
The Iron Vipers. Know them?
Yeah, I do. They've been making a lot of noise around here lately.
Know where I can find them?
Not exactly. But I do know they made a move from the Steel Crocs. A Goliath Yang, a couple of days ago. They got lucky. Captured the Crocs and been done.
Is that so? You know what they want with him?
No, but they want something from him, all right. The Crocs are out looking for him, so I hear the Vipers are going to try and move him. They control the transport around here anyway. They control part of an old cargo train network that used to smuggle him. My guess is they're going to try and move him back that way. Somewhere the Goliaths will never find him.
You know when and where?
I could take a guess. You want me to show you?
Yeah.
Well then, let me light the way. You can spot a phosphony.
What?
Phosphony. But no one is best friend out the bad zone. I'll lay a trail for you.
Okay. So, I do know that the next mission is as far as I've gotten, and then the next mission takes probably about an hour or so. I'll catch you guys next time. Later.